658 divided by 7. 6 is less, therefore next. 65 is not less, therefore with 65. 7 multiply by which number is nearest to 65 but not greater. 7 multiply by 9, 63 is not greater, okay. 65 minus 63, 2. Next, 28. 7 multiplied by 5, 35 is greater. Multiply by 4, 28 is not greater, okay. Subtract 28 minus 28, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 658 divided by 7 is here.